No tire concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.